emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, none of them can stop it to tell. How long shall they hear our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the good. Won't you hope to see?